गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर टू नंबर्स एंड सीक्वेंस। द स्टडी ऑफ नंबर्स द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। वी नो सम प्रोफेशनल मैथमेटिशियन राइट फ्रॉम द टाइम ऑफ पिथागोरस टू करंट टाइम, रामानुजम, लेबनिट्ज़ एक्सेट्रा। टुडे वी रिकॉल यूक्लिड। यूक्लिड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट मैथमेटिशियन। ही पब्लिश्ड बुक एलिमेंट्स। It has 13 volumes. Euclid's a father of geometry called. In this lesson, keywords are lemma. Lemma means sub-theorem, auxiliary results, mini-theorem. Next, algorithm. Algorithm means step-by-step. So, here is a theorem 1, Euclid's division lemma. A is equal to BQ plus R. Here, divide and A, divisor, quotient and remainder. Okay, you know that one. Yeah? Yes? Okay. This is a set of that one. Okay. Next. Already I gave a tabular column likewise. So, you recall that one. Then only it will be negative values are okay, means you will be did that easily using this tabular column and put it. Okay, so why we study this Euclid's division algorithm means you find the HCF, you find the HCF of two numbers. So here is a 210 and 55, we find the HCF means this manner.